The long and successful careers of two local judges have come to an end. Justice Patrick Smith and Justice Douglas Shaw were both honored at a virtual retirement ceremony where family and colleagues shared stories and gave thanks for all they've done. Danielle Bain reports.
It was fitting that Justice Douglas Shaw and Justice Patrick Smith were celebrated together for their retirement after spending their entire careers as friends, colleagues, and prank rivals. The two started their careers in family law, eventually becoming judges of the Superior Court for the Northwest Region. Regional Senior Justice Bonnie Workington had nothing but positive things to say about the two men and their successful careers.
They both have a heart for those who appear before them. They have often struggled when making decisions affecting others and stood for the best that our profession offers.
The retirement event normally would have been held in person in a courtroom at the city courthouse, but instead the celebration was virtual. Justice Shaw's friend Chris Knutson shared stories about him and his career.
Such a special, caring, selfless person. While you are one to be admired, of greater consequence, you have been and are a person to be emulated, both as a judge and a person.
Thank you to all who made life on the bench such a wonderful experience. My colleagues, our staff, counsel, and my family and friends who tried to keep me grounded.
Justice Patrick Smith was a respected local lawyer before he moved to the bench. His lengthy career in the local and regional justice system was highlighted by his son-in-law, Jeffrey York.
Even after his incredible career, Patty still has enormous curiosity about the world and an exceptional ability to listen to others, to appreciate them as humans, and to want to know more.
My life has been wonderful, filled with many joys. And I am filled with gratitude by the riches and love that I've experienced from many sources during my journey.
The virtual event wrapped up with comments from Shaw's and Smith's children and a surprise jazz performance from students at Juilliard Music School to kick off their relaxing next chapter. Danielle Bain, TBT News.